The Chester County District Attorney did confirm that a Coatesville Area School District bus was struck by gunfire this afternoon. That happened in the town of Coatesville. We don't know how many kids were on that bus when it happened, but we do know no one was hurt. No arrests have been made, and it's also unclear if the bus was the intended target.